Let me wait to see if anyone comes in as far as on live. I won't put you guys in the camera. Might be backwards for everyone. Okay. One person is watching. Deanne. Of course, Deanne. Okay, so we're gonna try Well Beads out today, just to kind of show you guys what we have. So like if on a Tuesday, Thursday, you wanna come at 8:30, and I don't personally have a class, you can supplement it with this. Yeah, you guys can do it in the mornings. Let me know if you could hear it and see it well. If not, I'll make adjustments. All you'll need is a mat.
Totally open.
Okay, so Well Beads Wednesday. Here we go. Fancy. Drink plenty of water. Work out with a partner.
Hello there. Welcome to your workout. My name is Erin, and we have just under 30 minutes together today to start with a yoga-inspired workout, followed by about 20 minutes of high-intensity interval training.
What? I don't want yoga.
Four series with two moves each, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds recovery. But first, again, we start with that beautiful yoga-inspired workout. So join me down on your mat.
Oh, okay. Follow along.
Put your toes together, your knees slightly apart, have a seat back, and walk your fingers forward. This is child's pose. So relax in the child's pose, really elongate the spine. Feel free to rest your forehead on the mat. I want you to take a couple of breaths here. I'm coming out, but you stay where you are. Deep breaths in and out. And as you breathe, I want the breath to feel as though it's circulating all the way down into your hips. And then exhaling, just really releasing down into the mat. The idea here is we're going to keep building on our warm-up in these yoga-inspired moves, making each move subsequently bigger and bigger so that we're really ready to hit that HIIT training hard. So another couple of breaths here in child's pose. Deep breath in. Exhale. One more. Inhale. And exhale. Now on the next inhale, slowly start to come forward. Stay on the knees, but we're coming forward to a modified plank. Now here, you want the shoulders right over the palms. Fingertips are forward. Abdominals are engaged. Starting to warm up that upper body. Take a deep breath in. Exhale back to child's pose. Now let's move a little more with the flow. Inhale, forward to that modified plank. Dropping the hips ever so slightly. Exhale back to child's pose. And again, inhale forward. Squeeze the tush here. Exhale back to child's pose. Let's do that two more times. Inhale, forward to that modified plank. Exhale, back to child's pose. Feels kind of good, doesn't it? One more time. Inhale, forward. And exhale, back to child's pose. Now as we come forward, this time on the inhale, start to curl your toes up underneath you and come into a plank position. So my feet are slightly apart. My heels are really flexed. Now press the floor away. You've got to engage those abdominals, right? Just to give you control. Now we're moving to downward facing dog. So take a nice deep breath in. On the exhale, lift the hips. Head comes through the arms, pressing the heels down toward the mat. Let's come forward on the inhale to plank. Exhale back, down dog. Again, inhale, forward to plank. Oops, start to get a little toasty already, huh? Exhale back, down dog. Let's do that one more time. want you to bring your right foot up as far as you can by your right palm. Exhale back, down dog. I'm gonna go to the other side. Inhale, come forward, left foot, right to the outside of the mat. Inhale, down dog. And again to the right, step forward, exhale. And inhale back, down dog. Exhale, left foot comes forward. Take it back to down dog. One more time each side. Inhale forward with that right foot. Exhale back. Inhale forward with the left. Let's do one more each side. And back to down dog. Inhale forward, right foot. Exhale back. Last time. Inhale forward, left foot. And exhale back, down dog. Okay, we're getting up. So inhale forward, right foot comes forward. Now bring the left up to match on the other side. Now we're deep into those hips. Go ahead and reach up and stand. Now come down, put your hands down where they were. Step back with the right foot to plank, followed by the left, and press back to down dog. Other side. Inhale forward, left foot, followed by the right. Deep into the hips. Reach up and get long. Come on back down. Step back with the left and the right and downward facing dog. Again to the right. Inhale forward. Left foot matches. Reach up and get long. Exhale. Melting down to the mat. Hands down. Right foot and left. One more time. Press back to down dog. Inhale forward, left foot, and the right, and reach up, and the arms come down next to you. Now bring your feet in together, bending the hips back, knees nice and deep, reach the arms slightly up in front of you. Now this is chair. We're just going to hold this for a couple of seconds, just to get nice and warm. Sitting a little deeper, shoulders down, reaching actively with those fingertips for just a couple more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Reaching up and arms come down. Shake out the legs. Are you warm?
Yeah.
Because it's time. Again, 4 series featuring 2 moves each. 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of recovery. Each series we will do 3 times. Now, if that sounds a little bit confusing, don't worry about it. Just follow me, you'll be fine. So let's move to the center of our mat.
Oh, did we stand?
Take some rest. Yeah. Our first move is actually called a drop squat, where you truly just drop into a squat and then pop back up. Okay, so that's our first move. From there, we'll move into a plank and do some plank jacks. First things first, stand at the center of the mat, hold your abdominals nice and strong, hands up in front of you,
30
seconds drop squats. Go down. And now, I'm not gonna talk a lot. Don't need to work. Because I was saying, if you can talk, you should be working hard.
She did that. If we can talk, we should be working harder.
Can you get those hips? About 15 seconds. Doing great. Almost there. Stop. Breathe. Excellent. Way to go. We're just getting started, but it's feeling good already. Getting nice and warm. Take your deep breaths. Recovery is really important. You can see I'm breathing hard too. So in 15 seconds, we go. So drop yourself down the mat. Take your hands down. Take some breaths. Now step back with your right foot and the left. And we've got 30 seconds of plank jacks right here. Keep your hips still. Keep your abdominals strong. And breathe. You're almost there. Just getting started. Woo! Keep it up. 4. Shake it out. Let's do it again. What do you say? Woo. Get ready. Drop squats. Hands in front. And go. 30 seconds. Go.
You got it, you got it. Let's go, let's go.
Yeah. And take a break. One more in this series. You are doing great. I know you can get through this. You are so strong. You're stronger than you think you are. Ooh, 15 seconds to go.
Through that.
One more set of drop squats. And then all of our lives for the day. Okay, feet together. Get ready. Hit it hard. Last time, drop squats.
Okay. No, last one. You got it. Okay.
Jim Chief.
Kind of driving the guy up on your way up.
Take a slowly make your way down. About 15 seconds, so breathe. Now this doesn't look like much. This is a toughie. I'm just gonna tell you right now, I'm not gonna do a lot of talking. So come all fours, raise your knees just inches off the mat, and just start to pick up one foot at a time.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll leave you here.
Oh. Those bear things. Half bear.
Keep those knees low.
We're going. Woo. Interesting.
Don't get any ideas on there.
I'll add it to my list.
And stop. Excellent.
Probably have come two on. More rounds.
Come on up. And I'm really hoping we're still friends.
They've stayed here with me for a while.
Hold me on in a couple minutes. So take it. I shouldn't say a couple minutes, a couple seconds. And we're going to go again. Squat to knee drive. Are you ready? Go. Squat. Drive.
You got it, you got it.
Thank you. climbers, but we're going to work on the paw paws first. So I'm going to come on the first third of my mat, and I'm going to again demonstrate the first couple that I want you to join me once you've got it. You're going to get really low, put your hands down, really kick those feet back to plank, and then from there, all the way up into a squat. Okay, you stay low. This is big time abdominals.
This is like
a half
burpee.
So 30 seconds. Start.
Now do it.
One.
So now you have to come to be more than welcome. Maybe all of her. Good. Modification is going to be to walk your feet up.
Thank you. in the final series in our HIIT workout today.
Yeah.
drop to the knees. Knees right under the hips. Palms under the shoulders. On the inhale, drop the belly to the floor. Top the head, hips to the sky. Exhale, rounding through. Hips go first. Head is resting low. Inhale. And exhale. Let's do that one more time. Inhale. And exhale. Press, press, press. Just try to one here. Excellent work. We did it. Hip training, some yoga to get us started. Listen, come on back. This is such a great therapeutic workout. I'd love to see you again. Until next time. Bye.
Yeah, I don't know.